Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to solve the problem. Attempted import error, useHistory is not exported from React Router DOM, or you may also be getting this error, okay? useHistory was not found in React Router DOM. But the solution is same for both the cases. And first, let me explain to you why this error is caused. The reason is because useHistory is deprecated in the latest version of React Router DOM, and this useHistory is replaced by useNavigate. So here I'm having like a really simple code, okay? I'm having all the routes, okay? Routes over here. And this is that second page and this is the default page over here. So you can just pause and go through this code as well, okay? If you want. And the solution to this problem is just go to your import first, okay? useHistory import. And instead of useHistory, you need to change it as useNavigate. And just copy this. And you will be also defining this constHistory equal to useHistory. There also, instead of useHistory, change it to useNavigate and also copy this Navigate, and I'm just changing the variable name as well. Okay, if you want, you can just have the same as well, Navigate. And inside the function where you have specified the path inside the history.push, just completely remove this history.push and instead replace it by this Navigate. Okay, just replace it with Navigate, and we won't be having any dot push like functions over there. It's just Navigate and the path of your second page. So here in my case it is slash second, so this will be displayed at the second page, will be displayed. So I'm just saving it now. So here you can see I'm not getting any errors over here, and this is the clicks to go to next page, and if I just now click it, I'll be getting at the second page and this contents are getting displayed. And I hope you would have found this video useful. Mine's a programming channel. I've done many videos in C, C++, Java, Python, Blender. So do check them. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.